If you want to generate online leads for your painting company, it's challenging because everyone is trying to sell them to you. Should you do PPC? Should you buy them from a company like Home Advisor or Angie's List or House or Thumbtack? How should you go about it? Should you try to push for organic SEO? There are lots of questions, and I hope I can help you answer a few. I'm Brandon Lewis with the Painters Academy and Painters Weekly. So there are three things I want you to think about when it comes to generating leads online for your painting business. The first one is this. You need to decide if you are committed to either A, renting your leads, which means you pay for a lead with a company like Home Advisor, or get in a membership situation with Angie's List, or pay for a lead in some other platform. Now, what that means is you pay one time, you get a lead, and that's it. There's no equity, there's no ongoing ownership of the web property, and in many ways, you are subsidizing them to get between you and your clients and then charge you for reuniting you with your local clients. It's kind of a vicious cycle. We don't take the time to build our own properties and our own digital portfolios and invest in that equity situation. So we keep going back to the crack cocaine of leads, and they keep taking that money and building their portfolios in your market. So in a way, you help them permanently separate you from your clients on the first page of Google versus if you're going to build. Now, you can run a combination maybe when you're first starting, the first couple of years in business, and you desperately need lead flow. That's okay, but simultaneously, my advice to you would be build your portfolio at the same time so that you don't get in a situation where you have very little online ownership, okay? Number two is you gotta make sure you get found, okay? If you build your properties, they must get found. There is an entire world of tricks and tips in the SEO, local world for painting contractors. And the keywords are really important to understand how the algorithm works for finding you both in your Google My Business location in the 3-pack and on the first page of Google are quite different where your location is, social proof, reviews, backlinks, content. There's a lot to learn. So if you're going to get found and you're not going to work with an agency or someone, make sure that you become a serious student of it. It changes all the time. You have to stay in front of it, and you have to both build your properties for the bots and the algorithm and the AI, and you also have to build your site and your properties for humans, because if it's not fit for human consumption, then the click-through, the bounce rate's going to be real high, and Google's going to look at that and go, built for us, not built for our consumers, which are the people that bring the eyes that allow them to charge the advertisement. Number three, once you have built your websites, once you have built your social media properties, once you have built other properties, maybe for a specific purpose for generating leads, maybe in another location or for another service, you have to make sure that you have your sites set up and your property set up for conversion. Every social media page, every directory platform, every website, every landing page has a conversion element, meaning when the human gets there, is there enough information on that site, that page, that blog post to give them what they need to feel comfortable requesting an estimate? Because frankly, no one looks at painting stuff for fun, not even you. And when they're coming to your properties, they are looking to get a quote. And everything has to be built around capturing that opportunity because frankly, when you're looking for online leads in your painting company, you may not get a second opportunity. So number one, should you rent forever or should you buy and hold? Number two, can you be found? And number three, when you're found, will people request an estimate? So those are the big three things that you have to think about. This is just the tip of the iceberg, okay? If you want to learn more about this in a very industry-specific fashion for repaint contractors only, I would suggest that you download the report and the free video training series on this page so that you can learn more about what's really working for the nation's most successful painting contractors online. I'm Brandon Lewis with Painters Academy and Painters Weekly saying good luck out there. Download the free resources. I hope it helps. Take care.